Hello everyone, in this video we have one quadrilateral. Here is 9, these are 3, here is 6, here is 90 degrees, and we have a bisector line, and x is asked. Okay. First of all, notice that we have a bisector and here is 90 degrees. Let's remind you, if we have a bisector line, and if it is 90 degrees, this triangle is exactly an isosceles triangle. That means if we connect here, we get an isosceles triangle. So if it is 6 units, this length must be 6 units. So 3 units left here. Notice that we get 3 equal parts. Let's remind you again. If we have a 3 equal parts, this angle must be 90 degrees. That means if we extend here, this angle must be 90 degrees. Okay. Let's call here y unit. And we know that here is 90 degrees. So, according to Euclid's theorem, square of this side must be equal y times whole length, y times y plus 9. Therefore, 36 equals 9y plus y squared plus 9y minus 36 equals 0. So, y plus 12 times y minus 3 equals 0. Therefore, y equal 3 units. If it is 3, this triangle is an equilateral triangle, right? Okay. This angle must be 30 degrees. Opposite of the 30 degrees is 6. That means x equal 6 root 3 units. Okay, this was the first method. Now we will calculate value of x using second method. Okay, we know that if we extend here, we get an isosceles triangle. So here is 3, and let's call here alpha. This angle must be alpha, and this angle is also alpha. We know that 2 interior angles equals 1 exterior angles, and let's call here theta. Notice that alpha plus theta equals 90 degrees. Therefore, 2 alpha plus 2 theta equals 180 degrees, right? Therefore, let's remind you, if we have a quadrilateral and sum of the opposite angles equals 180 degrees, that means this quadrilateral is exactly cyclic quadrilateral. Therefore, if we draw a circle, it passes through these 4 points. Right? Let's draw it. Okay, that means now we will apply second theorem, right? So m times m plus 9 must be equal 3 times whole length, 12. So m squared plus 9m equals 36. M squared plus 9m minus 36 equals 0. That means m equal 3 units. So if m equal 3, x equal 6√3. Thanks for watching. And if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel.